All right, it's that time. Time to join in on the KCRA 3 A-list. Voting ended, of course, last week. And now it's time to unveil the beauty and fashion winners.
So we announced them a little bit earlier at 6 o'clock this morning. Now we're actually meeting the best day spa. Suzanne Fahn joining us live. And are you getting pampered this morning? All four of us like to
come
down.
Yeah, we want to know.
You know, it is time to relax, guys. A little champagne never hurt anyone. This is La Rivage Hotel, and we are inside of Spa LaLe this morning. It has been voted on the KCRA 3 A-list as the best day spa. One of two locations. The other one is in Rockland. Now, this morning, we are inside, offering a little spa treatment. You know, we are here with the owner. This is Stella.
Yes, hi.
Good morning.
Thank you.
You offer a number of really interesting treatments, including facials, of course.
Yes, yes. And right now, we are doing a 24-karat gold facial. Jessica, our wonderful esthetician, is doing it on a client. You could actually see the gold on one of the cheeks, the right side on her face right now. That's actual 24-karat gold leaf on the skin. It's natural. It's
That's edible. Amazing.
Yes.
Gold.
Yes, actual gold. And it's an anti-aging treatment, total of 2 hours. It includes LED light, ultrasound dermabrasion, peel. I mean, it's the works.
What does that actually do for your skin? I heard you say anti-aging, but what else does it do?
Well, the main property for the gold is it's anti-inflammatory. And a lot of times, free radicals, anything that causes aging is from inflammation. So it kind of helps to obviously reduce the inflammation down. Also, the skin, when it sees the gold go into the skin with the nanotherapy technology, it rejects the gold because it recognizes it as a foreign object. So it creates cell renewal, cell regeneration.
And very quickly, you're the only location in Sacramento that does this.
That is correct for this process.
Interesting. And you did tell me one more thing,
yes,
that it's edible?
It is edible, so we could eat it. That's how natural it is.
Okay, we will have to try that later. But anyway, okay. Thank you and congratulations to you for being
thank
voted
you
best
much.
Day spa.
Thank you.
And you mentioned something.
We are having a KCRA promotion. It's a special promotion for this particular event, so please check us out at spalale.com. We're going to have a spa, a private party, so to get more information, please check us out.
All right, thank you. And there you go.
Thank
congratulations.
You.
And there you go, guys. The best day spa. We're at it.
Suzanne, I thought you were going to have your feet up, you're going to be getting a pedicure, maybe have some stuff
after
over your face.
A long day's work, and I'm just about ready.
Okay.
All right.
We'll look forward to the
Isn't
picture.
That fun?